today is probably one of my favourite days. Just a chance to look normal again, and after a hard week of training, everyone's kind of getting hyped up for games, and photo day really kind of captures that, I reckon, just like the excitement and, you know, that kind of thing.
Everyone has their hair done, their makeup, which is fun, and we have the whole backdrop, so it's official. Yeah, it's always fun. We're always laughing, and it's great to get everyone together. We have a really good cohesion this year with our team, so yeah, today just kind of added cherry on top of the whole week, you know? Can I touch your
face? Let's go! For most of us guys, we just get out of bed and just put on whatever's laying on the ground, but I know there's a couple guys out here with a little pretty boy swag, and they try to get ready and look pretty good for the camera. We have to be serious and then not serious, you know, it's a good combination of both, and I don't know, it's just fun.
Waking up this morning at 7 a.m., I couldn't wait for pictures, everything, the new gear is awesome. A lot of fun. I plan to net a few on my own this season, run to the corner and have some fun in the corner with my teammates and celebrate, so I can't wait for that.
Today was a little bit difficult. We had practice, so we had to get ready pretty fast, but we had a great time, especially in the locker room, just dancing around, so it was good.
Photo day is always super fun. It's great to see the beginning of the season start to happen. We're all got our brand new gear, and it's just a very exciting day for us.